It's cold in New York. She found a lover that could keep her warm, breathing snowflakes from the moment she woke up, 'cause she was never enough. Her mind is numb. She calls her parents for the things that she's won. That same night in a regular bar, a piece of her diet trying to get too far. She could only see what she was taught to believe. She must survive the fact that a piece of her diet, she tried too hard to be anyone but her, was exactly what she wanted.